these stones, so many of them, all different colors, different sizes. Just look at them, having a party down there in the sea. I wish I was just one of these stones, with all its friends for company. Instead, I'm just me, alone with my ice cream. That'll be gone soon, then where will I be? There's nothing wrong with loneliness, free to tread your own path, to walk your own line, with no one getting in your way. Trouble is, you don't go nowhere. You end up walking back and forth along the same goddamn track. But this ain't how I really feel, you see? 'Cause now, things changed. Yeah, I tread the same paths, see the same sights, hear the same tunes. But now I got Trey. Trey's my friend. I ain't known him long, maybe 3 weeks at most. The company's great. We meet up every day at the same spot. Just walk. We walk to places I've been, places where Trey ain't been. Sometimes Trey shows me places I've never seen. Now, I've seen a lot of places. When you're with a friend, you could be anywhere, don't matter. We don't talk much, me and Trey. We don't need to. Two stones having our own party in the sea of life. At least it was, 'cause in the end, it made me feel like this bag of shit. I found myself alone. I couldn't find Trey. I went to the place I last saw him, but he wasn't there. And that's what I saw in him. Who was this guy? He looked pretty cool. Really happy too. They were talking, laughing. Much more fun than I ever had with Trey. I was upset, that's for sure. So I just kept on walking. Back to the stones. Back to the sea. I don't know where this is going. I still walk my same path. I walk it on my own, I don't care. I don't need any friends. If Trey ever was a friend, he's now my enemy. I'm alone. That's where I want to be. It's on your own. You can do it.